filmmakers, welcome to Teacherpreneur. Films are rightly called the mirror of the society. They reflect what is happening in our society and they try to make small changes in our attitudes by the way they portray emotions. Recently, a film was launched on teachers. Aur jahan teachers, wahan Teacherpreneur. I'm talking about the movie Chhalang. As teachers, we are lifelong learners and Chhalang had a lot of life lessons to teach us. Previously, we made a video on 8 things that I learned from the movie Shakuntala Devi. Link is in the I button and in the description box below. Make sure you watch that after this video. But before that, let's get started with today's video, that is 7 life lessons that I learned from the movie Chhalang. Yet inspirational journey of a lethargic PT teacher who was very tired of his job. Only when circumstances hit him, he does the job that we guys do, that is teaching. So the first lesson that I learned from the movie Chhalang is that be a teacher by choice and not a teacher by chance. When passion is mixed with your work, it makes a huge difference. And you'll realize this over the course of the movie. Work doesn't feel like work if you pour your heart and soul into it. So the next time you enter the class, go with a heart full of love and a mind full of passion and you'll see the difference. The second thing that I learned from the movie Chhalang is that if kids don't understand the way you teach, you better teach the way they understand. In the movie, Montu sir gets a team of students who are academically inclined and have no interest in sports. For them, he comes up with innovative ideas to teach them what he's supposed to teach. For example, in the movie, when Montu sir wanted his students to learn how to run fast, he took them to an open field and left barking dogs behind them. That's how the students actually learned to run really fast. The second innovative idea of teaching was when he wanted the students to learn dribbling, what he actually did is put gobar or cow dung in the field and then they had to dribble all through the way. This way, just because they wanted to be away from the dirt, they learned dribbling in the best possible manner. Also in the movie, to increase their physical strength, he takes them to a sugarcane juice person and asks them to make the juice by themselves. In such small innovative ways, he teaches them sports in the best possible manner. With all this, I can only say, sports is not a part of education. It is an education in itself. And very beautifully, he manages to portray this throughout the movie. The third thing that I learned from the movie Chhalang is the importance of sports in our life. Our mind and our skill set will only work if our body is healthy. A healthy mind in a healthy body. In the movie, when sir asks students which games do they play, their answer is Temple Run, Candy Crush or Subway Surfer. That is the reality of today's life. But if we don't pay enough attention to sports, that will definitely be a hindrance in the overall development of our students. So make sure that activities are as important as academics in our child's life. The next thing that I loved about the movie is how Montu sir trains the weakest students to be the winning team at the end of the movie. There's a dialogue in the movie that says, 90 se 100 to koi bhi lake dikha sakta hai, par jo 10 wale ko 40 tak le aaye, wo hai teacher. As teachers, hamein ye pata hona chahiye that the weakest students need the most attention and care from our side. So if we could train and pay attention on the weakest students and take them out of their shell, that's the real achievement of a teacher. The next amazing thing about the movie was how the teachers dealt with parents. In our course of teaching and learning, there are many times where parents do not understand their child, their learning habits or our teaching habits. At such times, it's not appropriate to oppose the parents but to manage the parents very skillfully and tactfully as the teachers have done in the movie Chhalang. During the movie, there are times when parents do not understand why sports is given so much importance instead of academics. At such times, it is these teachers that try to explain it to the students by saying कि हमारे देश में ना हर किसी को अपने बच्चे को सचिन या साइना बनाना होता है पर उसके माँ बाप किसी को नहीं बनना होता किसी दिन हमारे बच्चे भी सचिन साइना बन सकते हैं पर उससे पहले हमें उनके माँ बाप बनकर दिखाना पड़ेगा इफ दोज पेरेंट्स हैड नॉट शोन ट्रस्ट इन देयर किड्स दे वुड नेवर रीच द लेवल दैट दे आर अप टू राइट नाउ इन द सेम वे एज टीचर्स इट्स आवर ड्यूटी टू आस्क द पेरेंट्स टू बिलीव इन देयर चाइल्ड्स एबिलिटीज एंड देन सी वेदर चाइल्ड रीचेस With the right cooperation of teachers and parents, the child will definitely be successful. The next thing that I learned from the movie Chhalang is that you should never let the school politics affect your inner conscience. in today's era, teachers have to face a lot of problems. It could be from the parents' side, from the school politics, the pressure from top, but all this shouldn't affect you, your equation with the students, or your passion for teaching. Competition se hi zimmedari aati hai. If this whole school politics thing did not happen in the movie, you would never know the real abilities of Sir. So whenever something is trying to crush you, have a positive attitude and think that isme se kya nikal kar aa raha hai. Of course, there is light at the end of all tunnels. So whenever you face any problems in your teaching profession, may it be from the organization or from the parents, make sure that you understand that I have to keep a positive attitude, and when you come out of it, you'll always be a better person than what you were. All the best. At the climax of the movie, hard work does beat talent, and the team with plays with the correct sportsmanship spirits wins the game. But in the winning speech, there are many remarkable points that we would really like to note. In the movie, the teacher has a lot of clashes with the opposite teacher, but at the end, he keeps his ego aside and understands that we as teachers should do whatever is best for the betterment of our kids. At the end, he only says that मुझे भी आपसे सीखना है, आप में ऐसी बहुत सारी qualities हैं जो मुझ में नहीं है, तो अगर हम साथ मिलकर बच्चों को पढ़ाएंगे तो बच्चे definitely आगे बढ़ेंगे. So the last thing that we all should learn from the movie is that बच्चों का future should be our priority. As a teacher, it is our duty to think about our kids and leave everything aside. Thank you for watching the whole video. If you like our version of the movie Chhalang, do hit the like button. Comment and tell us which lesson from the movie was your favorite. Share this with maximum friends and family, and subscribe to Teacherpreneur for more such videos. See you soon.